Thousands of athletes from across the province will be descending upon our city across the next two weekends for the Ontario Winter Games, and the first of two opening ceremonies goes Friday evening at Fort William Historical Park. Things kick off at 5 o'clock. The parade of athletes begins at 6:30. Patchy, the official mascot of the games, will make his debut, and the Lockyer Boys will be performing.
Front Row Center is brought to you by Dragon Pills Golf Course and Driving Range in Comar's Dragon's Den.